Hey everybody, how you guys doing? We're doing another different game here. This is Rise, Son of Rome. A more traditional character action game like God of War. Something like For Honor, except it's a little bit less of a fighting game, less of a MOBA, more of a straight up, you control a warrior. You would say it is a God of War clone. Came out for the Xbox One and back in 2013, I think? No. 2014? Shit, when did the Xbox One come out? And this came out a year later. It's made by Crytek. I think this is the last game they did. This was actually part of the February Humble Bundle Monthly, so I'm going to keep on doing that subscription and just see, kind of like giving my oversight of what some of these games are. Again, some of these games are kind of oldish.
He's here. God help me. He's come to kill me.
Whoa.
He's here. He's here. He's here! Help me! Help me! He's here. He's here. He's
here. Now, Rise is it was received with mixed reviews, but it's one of their actually really more gorgeous games that for the Xbox One and for PC. Crytek knows how to push the boundaries of visuals, but pretty shitty on when it comes to like gameplay and actual like story and all that stuff. Crysis was not even a good series. Crysis 2 I thought was actually kind of good. Crysis 3 was good.
Centurion Severus to me!
Play this in the highest place you can find it.
That's a pretty lucky game.
The battle will be ours.
It's rock and roll. Checkpoint. Okay. Oh god, tutorials. Okay, push the enemy. Okay, and attack sword. Go, okay, when select the health perk now by using, okay. Execute. Oh shit, there will be blood. Whoa.
There's too many!
We need to push forward!
Shit, I already forgot the controls. Oh, wrong button. Oh, shit. Holy crap. Let's actually retry that. Wow. So I died. That was fun. Let's try that from the beginning. Let's this time remember the fucking controls. Okay, deflect attack. A to push. And B to swipe, yeah. And then R trigger, let's do a health regen, and then R trigger to execute. Okay, here we go.
Archers on the bridge!
Man, there's too many!
We need to push forward to the palace!
Oh, come on.
Finish this.
There we go. So the color indicates the what button I should press. This is pretty fucking sweet. Yeah. There will be blood. Jesus Christ, third one. Jesus. It's a gorgeous looking game. Holy crap. Perfect change. Jesus Christ, dude.
The barbarians are closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first.
Got a camp. And then this, like, leveling and all that stuff was just kind of cool. I've never really played this. This is, like, the farthest I've ever been in this game. Wow, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. This is pretty fucking sweet. This is pretty fucking sweet. Woo! Press the wrong button. Still pretty cool. Still pretty cool. Still pretty cool.
To a better bed.
It's like Gladiator. Fucking A, dude. Left. It's pretty simple controls, it looks like. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Well. So, like, the fall of Rome was very interesting. It wasn't really the fall of Rome. It was really, like the Goths just, like, kind of walked right in. By that time, like, Byzantium became the seat of power for the Roman Empire, and, you know, Constantinople was really kind of the area. That's current-day Istanbul. And so a lot of that just moved over to Turkey. Trying to auto aim a little bit. Is this actually doing anything? There's a slight auto aim to this.
Order the catapult nest to line up on the palace courtyard.
Jesus Christ.
Into the palace.
Cool, you now have enough valor, so there's even upgrade stuff. Cool. Wrong button. Let's see, customize your, okay, this skill upgrade. What is this? Okay. Focus gain through health. Adds additional health capsules to your health bar. What's the difference? Purchase with valor, purchase with gold? What? Okay, let's try this. Focus barborn. Okay, what is gain? Combat. Crew capacity. Okay, let's try that. I still got a lot of valor. Jesus. Okay, that seems like all of it. Let's get back to the battlefield.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Nowhere secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vaults! This way! Come on! Why is that door closed? The second you're there, I think perhaps you
should open. Well, time to kick some ass.
Here comes a general!
Also, a lot of barbarians like were like, especially the Goths around. Shit. Come on. God damn it. Okay. A lot of that was a lot of the Goths and the Romans were kind of near the border, like, kind of just chilling out because, you know, hey, we got some bread over here and some women, or we have women over here and you guys have bread, so let's do some trading here. So a lot of Centurions got a lot of Gothic wives.
There's someone in there.
So, like, it was really, they just kind of, it was an instant, it wasn't over, like, a course of, like, fucking a day, it was over the course of years and years of, you know, again. Come on, what the fuck? There we go. But it is, you know, again, for a more entertaining story, it all happening at the same time is pretty cool. What the fuck? Okay, let me try something here. Jesus Christ, dude, what the fuck? focus, no. I okay, let's get back in here. Like, what am I? What's that timeline? Oh. How do I resume? How do I resume? Okay. I think I accidentally pressed the button. Yeah, this game's not that bad. It's an interesting game. You can easily get it on sale pretty easily. It's, you know, it's a game that kind of like came with mixed reviews, and it's not bad. It's an interesting take on a game. You know, it's Gears God of War is like the, you know, the go-to one of these games. Which is, new one's supposed to be coming out later this year. Too, which is weird. Okay, okay.
Here comes a general!
There we go. This is so fucking cool. I'm never gonna get hold of that. Come on, come on. Thank you for helping me in the background, buddy. Fucking A. Slaughter them all. Press B to avoid heavy attacks and just perform a heavy attack when they're going red. That was fucking totally telegraphed. Easy peasy.
Here, quickly. Oh, come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. Quickly. Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
It's a great line. It's a great line right there. His father.
You will be safe
here. I do believe.
belief we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Some pretty good cinematics here.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look?
Oh, man. These animations actually are pretty good, and it made me think about, like, holy shit.
Welcome.
The animations in fucking Mass Effect Andromeda are god-awful.
Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son.
Just imagine, like, remember, the advances in technology from the Romans all the way even up to, like, the 1700s, 1600s.
Marius.
Really hasn't changed. The only advancements is really kind of like the invention of the gun.
Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Like a 13th century knight
your
would just be as
really
a, just be as advanced. As a, like, Roman centurion.
I wish to speak with our son alone.
It's just fucking... It's mind-blowing. Like,
I shall go and find your
and
sister.
Then, you know, the invention of the first airplane, and then...
Is there something troubling
the first that? Atomic bomb drop was all in a matter of 40 years.
Good time.
It's how fucking crazy this life
well,
is,
now?
Me. It's all crazy.
Let's see what you've learned.
It's all crazy.
Ready yourself.
Let's stop it here for now. But anyways, guys, I hope you're liking this series. This is Rise of Rome for the PC. If you want to see more of this, always make sure to comment and, you know, share the video if you want more people to see this. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter at Caboose967. I got a Patreon down below. You guys can check that out. Help me out with pretty much buying the more latest games and all stuff lately. Games have been more coming out. I'm really disappointed that I never got into Horizon. That would have been a really cool game to stream and all that stuff. But people like Kevin, Josh, Chow Chow, Erica, and Amber have helped me out there. As always, guys, catch you later. Bye!